Another new thing that has come out just in the last couple of days that we just got is these little battery pack wire, see, let me find the switch. Battery pack wire, and they come with timers. So now you can put your greenery on there and you can light it up. And these are really, really cool because these are put with silicone. So they're LEDs with silicone on them. And you can wire them and create little zigzags and stuff like that, and they'll stay. They'll hold just like a piece of wire will. So you can make it into this lovely, in your greenery or whatever, on your wreaths, that kind of thing. And they are awesome. They come in gold and they come in silver. And the little battery pack will do, I think it's 8 hours on if you want it. It'll be either on, off, or scheduled. And this one looks like it's on or off. This one must be the one with the schedule. And let me look. Yeah, this one has a timer. So you can either go in the middle and have a timer so that it comes on in the evening and then it turns itself off. And at Christmas time, I had one that was very clunky and wasn't very cool, but I put it in my little manger scene. And what was kind of neat about it is the batteries, that three little batteries lasted from December 1st all the way through to the end of the month. And they just started fading out. So I think for the ease of the automation, it was really, really worth it. And then the neat thing is too, is when it's not Christmas season anymore, you can just remove the lights and then you could use them. And look how bright they are. You can use them in your next season's thing. So you're just recycling these and just using them throughout the whole year.